Uncle won't wake up. Looks like he's having that nightmare again. Colin, are you...
It's so empty here. Alice, let's look for a means of transport to get to the Southern Oasis. Look, Alice, a vehicle of the ancients. The Sacculum's figured out its mechanism. We'll use it to get to the Southern Oasis quickly.
Thank you.
Get into the car. The hermit's hut. I hope he's home.
Colin, the door is locked from the inside. Why isn't anyone opening?
Oh no. Poor guy was stung by a scorpion, but he's still breathing. He needs an antidote quickly.
Looks like he started to make the antidote, but failed to complete it. Hey, here's the recipe. That will make things easier.
There's a ship of the ancients just ahead. We need the root of a special herb for the antidote. It's native to this area, but it grows in such a way that no two plants ever grow next to each other.
Everything's just falling apart from old age. We'd better be careful. I think we might find something useful for the antidote here.
Thank you.
This device is a growth accelerator. Here we can grow the fruit of a carnivorous flower, which we need for our antidote. We just need to find a seed.
Welcome, stranger.
How about you drive, Alice? I'll teach you how. It's quite simple, actually. Alice, are you all right? Hurry! Let's hide in these mountains. The darkness might return.
Good day. I'm Nort. Please excuse Gray's behavior. He hardly ever meets new people.
Nort mentioned he rarely visits the abandoned town.
Here. I think that must be the temple.
Thank you.
What a strange place. I've never seen anything like it. Who created all of this?
What an amazing chamber. It would have hid its secrets for a long time if it wasn't for my Bird of Fire. If the magic stone really exists, I bet it would be kept.
Must be something very valuable in this cache. We'd better figure out how to open it.
Colin, the stone looks...
Alice, I think I recall the event.
You again. There it is, the isolated island.
How can we get there?
Thank you. Look, there's a nail puller in the basket. We need it to finish the raft we'll use to get to the island.
On the island at last. Now, where might the dungeon be?
Thank you.
Olin, look. Guards. They look just like the soldiers who killed my father.
Shh. Quiet. Go back. We must find a way to distract them.
That's the book. Halenvir said we'd find a sleeping potion recipe inside. Well, let's get cracking then.
Thank you.
Look, that's the woman I saw in my dreams. Oh no, she's bound by the darkness. How to free her?
Thank you.
Look, Alice, this woman. The crystal is necessary for the device to run. Unfortunately, it's broken.
Seems to me that I saw a similar crystal in the temple. I'll go get it, Cullen, and you deal with the rest. Hi there.
Look, a hand from the statue in the street. How did it turn up here? We must get hold of it. That's the diagram showing the blood transfusion procedure. We just need to find the right equipment. Put the woman on the table, Colin, and sit next to her. This device is called a generator. We need to start it to switch on the lights.
Thank you.
Alice, someone's there. We need to get up there somehow. This picture looks similar to the one at the bar. I wonder why it's in the safe.
Thank you. Good day.
Look, we're...
What do you say? Let's go on.
Look, that's the dam I mentioned. To the right is the mine. I plan to get to the top of the dam in this hot air balloon. There's a good spot there to plant the bomb. The explosives are at the bottom. I can't get down there, guys. My leg is injured. Thank you.
This is the weakest spot. We'll place the bomb right here.
Thank you.
The bomb is ready. Time to place it and blow it up.